Hello, hello, YouTubers and subscribers. Safety first on my way home from work. It is very, very hot. I say very hot, it's high 80s. It is 3:20 on a, what is today? Thursday. Not much has happened. I just talked to the boy. He had messaged me earlier and wanted to know if I was getting him. So I called him before I made the video just now. He don't want me to get him. He said he did earlier, now he don't. So, said something about he's playing with his friend, so. Get him tomorrow. Now I get to go get in traffic. Yay. Fun. Playing traffic. Not literally playing traffic, but drive it. I don't know. I might go 275. 471. I don't know if that's going to be backed up too. 75 is backed up because they're working on the bridge, so I don't know. Take a little longer and waste more gas, but could go through Indiana. 275 the other way. Drive all the way through Indiana. If I can help it. Looking like it's gonna rain. Yeah, we'll go 275 to 471. I am not dealing with that by the bridge. 75 by the bridge. One of our land or planes. Yep, that's us. Gotta yield for this. This lane yields for the oncoming traffic. And now we can go. Got to be the, what was it, 1522 or something flight. That would do 45 minutes. It would do like 15 minutes or so after I left. Probably what it is. Go around me, Speedy. Wondering if 275, 471 is going to be busy. Maybe by doing this construction operation. I knew that yesterday and I still went 75. Yeah, why not? Let's change it up. Get it over and stay on 275 to 471. Don't exactly know where 471 is, but I know it's off of 275. And if worse comes to worse, if I miss it, just drive all the way around. 275 is in a circle, literally. Drive around until I hit Goring. It'll be a while. Button, because when I hit 50 or more, I will do the Ice Bag Challenge, and that's it. Leave a comment if you want, and thanks for watching. God bless.